CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.6, Explain the Troubleshooting Methodology. Establish a plan of action to resolve the problem and identify potential effects. After determining the root cause of an issue, you can move on to Step 5 in CompTIA's troubleshooting process. Establish a plan of action to resolve the problem and identify potential effects. Within your plan of action, you are likely to come to one of three solution measures: repair, replace, or ignore. Ignoring a problem as a solution measure is self-explanatory, so I will focus on repair and replace. The choice between repair and replace will usually come down to cost. Repairing is usually a cheaper alternative to replacing, but not always. When establishing your plan, start by deciding if you will repair, replace, or ignore the problem. The rest of your plan will fall in line after that. Another item to be aware of when establishing a plan is to identify the potential side effects of your plan. Many times in IT, systems are interconnected. A change to one system can often have unintended side effects on another system. You may not be able to prevent every side effect, but proper planning can at least keep these to a minimum. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.